He expected Raikkonen to give him space, but Kimi saw things differently.
Okay, Kimi, box this lap.
He got lucky. He didn't have to go too far with the damage. The team soon replaced his tyres, but he dropped right down the order.